To get root access on an Asus tablet of later firmware versions, you will need to unlock your bootloader, then copy SuperSU installation zip to your device internal storage. Now download Fastboot and Clockwork Mode Recovery. You may also need drivers for the Fastboot device mode to install. Place Fastboot and Clockwork Mode Recovery next to each other in a single folder. Turn off your tablet and power it on again, holding the volume down button. When icons appear in the center of the screen, select the USB symbol with volume down button and press volume up to confirm. You're now in Fastboot mode. If Windows can't find the drivers for this mode, point it to the location where you downloaded and unpacked the drivers. Now go to Fastboot folder and open command prompt. Enter this command to the prompt. This will install custom recovery parallel to your Android system. Don't worry, you won't lose any of your data. When flashing is complete, use the following Fastboot command to reboot your device. Power off the device and turn it on, holding the volume down once again. Only this time, select the RCK icon with volume down and use volume up to confirm. If you downloaded a flash-drawn image, an open robot with exclamation mark and red triangle will appear. Use Fastboot mode to flash a correct image. When the image is correct, the recovery interface will appear. Here, tap on screen or use volume buttons to navigate and power button to confirm. Select Install Zip from SD card, then choose Zip from internal SD card since we put our SuperSU zip to the internal storage. Find the installation file in the list, select it, confirm installation and wait till it's done. Then press and go back, return to the main menu and choose Reboot System Now. After reboot, you should gain the ability to run programs as root. For convenience, move the SuperSU app to the desktop.